seen today that all you see are masks on people's faces, bad news on TV. Put on those good old-fashioned live tunes every other Wednesday night. Lucky there's a Buttertarts Live. Lucky there's a gal too hard to entertain you. We might even make you laugh and cry. We're the Buttertarts Live. We're live!
Oh, man.
Which one's you?
That one. Actually, I don't know.
It was so
No, probably this one. Oh, crap. I lost connection.
Hey guys, welcome to our TV soundtrack show. We're so excited because we love TV and we know a lot of you do too.
So we hope you recognize a few of these. We're sure you will.
You all guessed one of them, but that's not until later.
Alrighty.
We've been trying to do this for a while.
Yeah, this has been a long time coming. There we are.
We are the Buttertarts.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see your troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name.
Where you
will follow you anywhere that you tell me to. If you need me to be with you, I will follow where you lead. I always wanted a real home.
Aren't you shocked by that? Like, that blew my mind. I knew this song, like, off my heart. Oh my gosh.
Like, listen to the song, guess what's it? And I was like, oh shoot.
Maybe that's what you get when you grow up with, like, no cable, because this song was on regular TV.
Oh.
As in, like, satellite. Mm. That's right. My parents didn't get cable until I went to college.
Wow.
Yeah.
Really? I didn't know that.
It's okay, because you know what? I went outside a lot.
Yeah.
There you go.
There you go.
Little childhood story. Alright.
Oh,
this is a great one. This one's a bit more recent.
Yeah.
Hello. We have a new instrument we'd like to introduce you to. This is Tammy the Tambourine. I just named her now.
I love that. Very well done.
We've been a little nervous to bring her out, but we'll see how she does.
This is also doubling as a jail cell door, so that'll give you a hint to what's next.
The animals, trap, till the cage is full,
stay awake, in the dark, count the stakes, the light was off, but now it's on, searching the ground for a bitter song, the sun is on, the day is new, and everyone's waking on you, and you've got time.
The animals,
trap, till the cage is full, stay awake, in the dark, count the stakes, the light was off, and now it's on, searching the ground for a bit of sound, the day is new, when everyone's awake, waiting on you, and you've got time.
Thank you. You gotta guess? Orange is the New Black.
Yeah!
Did you read that book?
No. That was a book?
I gave that book to a friend of mine once.
Oh.
It was like a pretty fast read, and I don't think there was quite as much activity.
Good choice of words.
Wait, wait.
Great choice of words.
Tonight, sponsored by LaCroix. I highly recommend the limoncello flavor, even though this is the tangerine.
Fancy. Wait, is there a limoncello flavor?
There
also?
Is. I have it in my fridge, but I didn't want to drink it all.
Oh, I gotcha.
So good.
Tonight, sponsored by Raspberry White Claw, as always. Please give me money.
That's directed at you, White Claw. Okay. Oh, this is a fun one.
Oh, we forgot the... On my nightstand, there's a horse.
One second, I'll be right back.
A little Parks and Rec action, because we couldn't get through this show without little Sebastian!
Oh, he's like real little.
He's real little.
This is actually little
He's
Sebastian.
So little. Now I have a name for him! I didn't have a name for him yet.
Apparently,
I don't
love it.
I love it. All right. This one's for you, little Sebastian.
He's over right here. He's got this.
Back where we started from. About that one bit.
We'll see. Oh, wow, really giving it away.
All right.
Give me anything.
One more, just for this.
Okay.
Hit it, Sarah.
Now this is a story all about.
Orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air are living like? This might be
our shirts have really cool backs.
Oops, I almost missed my piano part.
Well rehearsed.
Oh my gosh, it makes perfect sense that was the first rap you learned, because it's
years in the making.
Years in the making. So glad we did that.
Okay. Sure, that's like kind of embarrassing, but it was
no,
not at all. A lot of rappers.
I saw a lot of parts come up when that raps.
I love that.
As it should. And this song makes us incredibly happy. And my microphone.
This is our last one. The one you've all been waiting for.
This isn't gonna work.
One
new one. Damn.
Just use this
one. Oh, you're the best. You're so smart. Why didn't you?
Sharing is caring.
Okay. I got a lot of wires over here.
There's a full moon coming up, and someone told me that makes you wired.
Just give up.
What do you think about that? I'm making awkward small talk for you.
Because I'm struggling with all of... I'm stuck on this now. I'm
very sorry. Oh, God. Just all good. Please send us some requests for our next show. We are going to do some theme shows again. So we'll put some themes out there for you, and... send us some requests.
I think the next one will be our St. Patrick's Day show.
That's right.
All right. Now that I've recreated the wheel.
This one's for my buddy. We have a little announcement we want to make before we sing this song. Gem and I, if you didn't know, we live together. We are BFFs. We've lived together for 2 years. She and I are moving. Well, she is going to stay here, and her boyfriend's going to move in, and I'm going to go move out on my own. Only 15 minutes away. We will still be
more would be
unacceptable. We will still be Buttertartsing, for sure.
For sure.
This song. What's
the difference?
This song makes. It's going to make us cry.
Yep. There we go.
Good thing I'm further away now, so you can't see my tears.
Okay.
No one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you broke your love last year away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you. But she didn't tell you where the world was from. Down to your knees, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me. Even your year, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too. I'll be there for you.
microphone stand next.
We're gonna read all the comments as usual. Nah.
Oh, your mom was actually on it. That's so funny. Oh, Mike cheers to us. Heck yeah. Kyle. What TV show?
Oh, shoot. Oh, maybe that was Orange is the New Black.
Oh, that's funny.
I've cried twice in my life. What was that?
It's a Ron Swanson quote. Once when I was 7 and I was hit by a school bus, and again when I heard that little Sebastian had passed. Oh, that's so nice.
Oh my god. Oh, Paula. Thank you, Paula. Oh.